Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a girl in a yellow dress. And the materials that I'm going to use today is eraser, HB pencil, colored pens, which is the dark yellow and the light yellow. The first steps that I'm doing is to cross line to know the balance of the drawing, and then I can step two is the back, starting from the middle also, and then the neck, and then the hair, the back of the hair, and then the hands, and then the gown. So it's just like you know the balance of your drawing. You can adjust something later on, and then you have to do the shading part, step three, the shading. And then the last part is coloring using the colored pens. And I hope at the end of this video, you will learn something from me.
Thank you.